Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to draw a bear.
Okay, today we're going to be drawing a teddy bear. First we're going to start with the round shape at the top of the page for the head.
Okay, so
there's kind of like a oblong circle.
Okay.
Mhm.
Oh, it's okay.
That's okay. Now we're gonna draw his arms like this.
Right here.
Mhm.
I think it's right here.
And then his other arm. Now we're going to draw his legs off the side. Little tiny line. And then a foot like that. A little tiny line and then a foot. And loop it down to about here.
Right here?
Sure. Now we do the same thing on the other side. No, you don't connect it. That's not connected. So we're going to go a little line and then like that. Right over here.
Okay.
Yep, just like that. Now we're gonna go kind of a little zigzag line across. Not quite. So like, start it here. Don't connect the tops, but come down a little bit and start here to here.
Okay.
Okay. Now we're going to do the same thing down here. So like that.
Do we connect right here?
Yep. Now we're going to do a little line in the middle like this, underneath. Nope, a little bit longer than that. Like to there. Now we're going to connect the legs. Good. Okay, now here we're going to do a circle like this.
Right here.
Mm-hmm. We're going to do a little upside down triangle right here for the nose.
Color it in.
Yeah, right at the top. A little bit thicker than that. Next, we're going to do some little eyes right above the nose. Good. Next, we're going to do little half circles for the ear. And then the same on the other side. Now the very last step. Big smiley face. And that's it. Now we color.
Hit that subscribe button. Goodbye.